I'd imagine my distress, it would be a new kind of loneliness. But for now I'm in my garden, watching clouds sail with the breeze, feeling carefree as I listen to the hum of bumblebees. It's quite absurd this summer morning to think we could be trapped inside the world where all is changing too fast for bumblebees to attack. Time to bluebell, from hyacinth to lily rose, oh how I do adore the sight of his run, clumsy, erratic flight. And for now I'm in my garden, watching clouds sail.
Hum.